Part of Newark Airport was placed on lockdown today. Port Authority police say they received reports of a suspicious package in Terminal C this afternoon. As a precaution, Level 1 was evacuated while police investigated. Around 1:45, the all-clear was given. Because of that closure, the FAA stopped flight activity until 2:30, causing nearly 60 flight delays and stranding passengers.
I got pushed out of the airport. The cop told us, hey, you guys need to get out. I was, like I said, I was getting ready to get my bags picked up.
It was very frustrating. And when I asked a United guy, they said they were just told that there was a lockdown.
Investigators say an unattended item in a restroom prompted that call. It was removed, but police have not said what that item was.